Green bomber worms live in the deep, dark ocean in the northeastern Pacific. They are hollow pelagic, meaning that they occur in the water column. They usually live in waters just above the sea floor. This species was the first of its genus, Swima, to be discovered. Although the worms weren't formally described until the 21st century, they are not rare in the deep water column. They are typically spotted from 8,900 to 11,800 feet deep. Their gills glow with greenish light in the darkness of the deep ocean. These special gills are modified into bioluminescent sacs. The sacs look like a necklace around the worm's neck. The worm drops several of the sacs like glowing bombs as a distraction when threatened by a predator. The release of the bright green sacs allows the worm to slip away from the confused predator. The worms can regenerate the lost bombs, so they're ready for the next threat. Green bomber worms are neutrally buoyant. They are often observed hanging immobile in the water column. They can also swim in a snake-like manner. The body is gelatinous. They propel themselves with numerous long bristles that form a line of paddle-like structures along each side of the body. They can grow to about 1.2 inches in length and about 1/5 of an inch in width. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.